Hello my dear students, today we are going to learn how to make rakhis with twine and jute. For decoration you can use the material which is available with you. So observe the video and do the work accordingly. So, my dear students, in this way, we have done the rakhis with the help of jute and twine. Now, give the finishing by cutting the jute rakhi. Thank you. Happy Raksha Bandhan to all of you.